Mr. Kuda, an ocean, do you leave your father and mother to establish your own home? Do you forsake all other women, Mr. Kuda, whether they will be shorter or taller, to receive him as a husband, to make a home where he will be loved and cared for? Take Noshin as your own wife, your own flesh. Do you promise that you will love her as Christ loves the church? Promise to protect her and care for her the rest of your lives. If so, answer, I do.
I do.